We are here with Rachel Lamb, editorial assistant on Luxury Daily. Rachel, you've written this story about the Ritz-Carlton and how they're extending their concierge service to non-customers and on mobile. What's the significance of this, in terms of giving them an edge over the others?
Well, I think that it's really cool what they're doing, because a lot of the times when you stay at a hotel like the Ritz-Carlton, you kind of go to the concierge and you say, you know, this is my first time in New York or Toronto or wherever, and you say, you know, can you point out some spots for me? Can you help me make a reservation? But it's kind of eliminating the face-to-face aspect of that, and you don't even have to be a guest of Ritz-Carlton, but all you have to do is follow them in Foursquare, and you can check out tips and kind of other things that, and it kind of ups the customer service that Ritz-Carlton is really known for.
Excellent. I'll check it.